Welcome to Gallabox. Let's see how to create a bot for handling general queries. Go to the bots feature in the left navigation bar. You can either create a bot from scratch or you can choose any of the bot templates. To create a bot from scratch, click on Create New Bot. A side window will open to configure the bot name. Click Create. To create a flow, click on Add New Flow. A side window will open for to add the flow name, choose the flow type, and add the intents to start the bot flow. The bot builder interface will open for you to start building your chatbot. To use a pre-created template, go to Bot Templates and click on Use. Either select a bot flow to append the flow or create your new bot. Click on Deploy to append the template in the bot. You can edit the pre-created flow as per your business needs. You can create a voice bot. Select the type of voice as per your liking. You can store the user response in a variable. Rearrange cards using Beatify Flow option to understand the bot flow in the builder. Click on Keep this to rearrange the bot nodes. Once you are done, click on Publish to make the chatbot live on your WhatsApp number. You can also test the bot. Click on Test Bot button. A pop-up will open. Enter your personal WhatsApp number to test the flow. Click on Test. Scan the QR code to test on your WhatsApp application.